From ABC 7, this is News at 11.
I heard a loud screeching noise, tires screeching, sounded like a car spinning out more than once, maybe two full spins.
Your big story at 11. A damaged guardrail is all you can see from the road.
But the story of how it got that way is pretty scary for anyone who has ever driven this road in the Cape and everyone living around it. I'm Krista Fogelsong.
Good evening, I'm Jeff Butera. Cape Coral police say a driver was speeding down Santa Barbara Boulevard, which was bad enough, but they were going the wrong way.
She crashed through the guardrail, and as ABC 7's Brad Hamilton shows us, bartender Samantha Schmidt is facing a long list of drunk driving charges.
Samantha Schmidt is accused of driving drunk like the Tasmanian devil right here on Santa Barbara last night. A veteran jumped right into action as soon as he heard the crash happen.
I heard a loud screeching noise, tires screeching, sounded like a car spinning out more than once.
That's when Navy veteran John Jordan jumped into action.
I knew that I had to go outside. I thought somebody was seriously injured. I was picturing in my head a multi-car accident.
This ring video from Jordan's house shows the moment he steps out to help. Jordan says when he got to Samantha Schmidt in the driver's seat, panic turned to relief.
I thought somebody was injured, seriously injured. Feel like the young lady, very thankful that she appeared to be okay.
Jordan says Schmidt felt awful about what she had done.
She kept saying that she was sorry, and I kept saying it's okay. The most important thing is you're okay. It could have been a lot worse.
But sorry doesn't cut it for neighbor Jerry Bramlett, who lives very close to where Schmidt smashed into a mailbox.
The peace and quiet is not here like it used to be, and that's the reason I bought here, was to retire and have a quiet, nice life, but it's just getting worse and worse.
Bramlett says drunk drivers pass through all the time, and he wants to see change before someone gets killed.
It's going to be, just a constant aggravation in your life that people don't need it.
Schmidt was hit with 11 different DUI charges last night, including refusing to use a breathalyzer test. Reporting here in Cape Coral, Brad Hamilton, ABC 7.